Hi my beauties, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. If you're new here, hi, I'm Polumi. I make videos on beauty, skincare, fashion and on lifestyle. So please take a moment to subscribe on my channel and do hit the notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video, you people are notified. Today I have for you the much hyped serums in the market, that is the serum from vitamin C serum from Clears. I have been using this product from past 1.5 years and I am absolutely in love with this product. Many such vitamin C products which are available in the market I used, but it was of no use. Ultimately, this is the product I used from Clears. Trust me friends, it is one of the best one I used so far. It cost around 1572 or 1472, something around 1500 to 1600. Just give it a try, you will be in love with this product. Like, why should we use the vitamin C serum? Like many people suggested, you should go for vitamin C serums because you are having acne marks on your skin and it will close the pores and all, etc. and etc. So basically, why should we use the vitamin C serum on our face or on our skin? Firstly, vitamin C serums can help reduce premature aging by protecting the skin from the ultimate skin wrinkles that sun exposures can cause. Secondly, vitamin C also helps reduce premature wrinkling by stimulating the growth of collagen. Now, what is collagen? This word is very hyped in the market. But what is collagen? So collagen is a protein that provides the structure and elasticity to the skin. So what are the benefits of using vitamin C serum from Clears? Firstly, whenever you are using any vitamin C serum, please check it out that it contains minimum of 1 to 20% vitamin C or not. 1 to 20% of vitamin C on your skin is more effective. This serum contains 5% concentration, so it is gentle enough for any sensitive skin, but strong enough to fade away pigmentation, tighten the pores, brighten the skin and leaves the skin much more hydrated. One more thing you need to keep in mind, that whenever you are using a vitamin C serum, that higher the do not go for the product like higher the concentration, the much more effective the result will be. No, it should be, the range should be like 1 to 20%, then only any vitamin C product is very helpful for your skin, not more than that. Do please remember guys how to use it now or how to apply it on your face. Firstly, just wash your face, cleanse your face, then apply 3 to 4 drops of this vitamin C Clears on your face and massage it in a circular motion for the dry skin people. And if you have sensitive skin, apply after cleansing, apply toner, then you take 4 to 5 drops on my face and 2 drops on my neck, because I don't want my face and neck skin tone to be different. So whatever I apply on my face, I make it a point that I apply all those product on my neck for sensitive people. So what you have to do, you need to cleanse your face, then apply some toner, tap dry it, then take 4 to 5 drops on your face and gently massage it on a circular motion. After that, you apply a moisturizer, and before going out in the sun, do make it a point that you are using any BB cream or any sunscreen. Without BB cream and sunscreen, there are high chances that this vitamin C can make more damage to your skin. Next, thirdly, if you have more sensitive skin, then after cleaning your face, after applying the toner, mix it with some moisturizer, whichever moisturizer you use. Mix 3 to 4 drops and then you apply it on your face. And after that, apply BB cream or any sunscreen, then you go out. Now, highly recommend to store this vitamin C serum in a fridge or in any cool place, otherwise it will change its color from the natural color to a yellowish one, because vitamin C contains oxygen. So whenever it reacts with sun, the color of this serum will change from whitish to yellowish one. Another thing, whenever you are going out after applying the vitamin C serums, please do apply any moisturizer or any BB cream. Then only you go out. Otherwise, when the vitamin C serum react with sun, it will make more damage to your skin. So more such videos or more such reviews of other particular products which I'm using, I will be giving you. So do subscribe, like and comment and share as much as you can and help me to grow. Bye bye.